My name is Victor Anota. I'm a consultant in emergency medicine. On top of that, I also happen to be the chair of the Black, Asian and Ethnic Minority Group or Network in the Trust. I've worked in Medway Maritime Hospital for just over 3 years now. I enjoy so many aspects of my work, but I found spending time with staff that we rarely see. I'm talking of staff who work in the domestic departments, people who work like, call them in the poultry, people that you hardly see. I mean, in the front area. I found them quite interesting, spending time with them, asking them questions, finding out how they are getting on. And honestly challenged by their sense of dedication and how committed they are. And I just felt that, okay, these are the voices that, okay, you hardly come across. And I enjoy spending time with them on the shop floor. Let me say, originally from Nigeria, and that is where I mean, so I'm from Africa. Nigeria is a very diverse country. You hear people talking about probably Nigeria has over 250 ethnic groups, I mean, different languages. That is quite interesting for people to hear. And because of that, it's a very rich culture. If you talk of people from the southwest, from where I am from, the Yorubas, we have our unique culture, traditionals. If you talk of people from the eastern part of the country, the Igbos, I mean, those are the main ethnic group there. They have culture that, okay, that are different from us. And if you move towards the north, you talk of the Hausas, the Fulanis, it's also a different kind of culture. So the country is very rich. And you can tell by people talking to you or mingling with them which part of the country they are from. And then you definitely have something to learn from all this segment, this section of the country. I enjoy the fried rice with plantain and with chicken. Yeah, I can eat it. I mean, 3 times a day. I'm only joking, but it's a very, very nice food. It's very rich. It's quite traditional. With a bit of spicy, I mean, nature into it. I enjoy eating it, and it's because it's very easy. I can cook it, but. There's no occasion that you go to when you hear people gathering from Africa having wedding or naming ceremony. So it's a very, 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 very popular dish that you find among the Black community. The Black history, essentially, to me, is an opportunity for people of Black heritage come together to celebrate, I mean, their contributions, reflect on the journey. I'm here today standing, but I know there are people that have gone ahead of me who have done certain things, and those people have to be honored. So Black History Month is an opportunity for people from different background, not just Black, to come together, see what are the contributions that people that have gone ahead of us have made. What can we learn from them? What are the challenges that they have had to put up with?